Hey everybody, Spencer Jones here with TheYakAngler.com. I'm here at the Sailfish Smackdown. That's right, the Extreme Kayak Fishing Smackdown. I have the person who organized it all, the person whose brainchild this is, Joe Hector, right here. Well, Joe, thank you so much for putting on this tournament.
No problem.
I've been having a blast coming from Wisconsin down here.
Awesome.
What made you want to do this kind of tournament?
Basically, years ago, we were doing the Summer Series, which is the first type of event that we started. And that was basically a meat tournament. And a meat tournament is just like a kingfish, wahoo, stuff like that. But there wasn't really any billfish-only kayak events. Actually, there wasn't at all. And fishing in tournaments my whole life, I used to enjoy fishing sailfish tournaments on a boat. So I thought to myself, well, I mean, why don't we give these guys, our guys, an opportunity to compete for sailfish on a kayak and win some big money? I mean, why not? And the first year, we didn't know if the anglers were ready yet for something like this, and which it showed because year one, we only had 12 guys.
Wow.
12. And out of those 12 guys, we had two guys that came from Oklahoma. Huh. And it was unbelievable because they won. And
wow.
Those guys winning that event opened the door, not just for the Sailfish Smackdown, but it opened the door for my whole tournament series for out-of-towners to come and compete in these events. And what's great about Pompano is it's a tropical atmosphere. There's lots of activities that you could do, and it's a vacation for all you out-of-towners that come here. So a lot of guys stay for like a week and they bring their family and they make a vacation out of the whole event.
But I'll tell you, just being here talking to people, they brought their families here and they're enjoying this time. Because we're done about 3:30, 4 o'clock yesterday, we had to be in. So we have all evening to catch up on sleep, but also do things in the beautiful area down here.
Yeah.
Okay, so out-of-towners come in, fish this tournament. You started with 12.
Right.
How many do you have for this tournament, roughly?
With 91, we had registered for this one.
Nice.
Which is awesome because every tournament we've grown by around 10 to 15 guys. So statistically, the event is getting bigger. This is our smallest event. This event was never made to be huge like our summer series. So we always expected it to be smaller. But I mean, the growth, it could potentially be bigger than any of our tournaments in the future. So the future is bright for this. And we're going in our fourth year with the Sailfish Smackdown. The summer series has been going on for over six. So, you know, that is an older event, which is why we get hundreds of people for the summer series. But I could definitely see the growth for this event. And who knows, maybe in the future, this could be its own series.
Hey, yeah, you never know. I mean, I'm having fun being down here fishing it. And 91, that's bigger than some Midwest tournaments. A lot of Midwest tournaments in some cases.
Yeah.
So that's fantastic. Very, very nice. All right, one last question
sure.
for you. For anybody coming, whether they're people who live here or out-of-towners, what bit of advice can you give them if they decide to come down next year and fish the Sailfish Smackdown?
Well, I mean, just make a vacation out of it. I mean, look where we are. We host this tournament in the wintertime, and for everyone else in the country, it sucks. So you could come down here in this beautiful weather. I mean, look at it. It's awesome
70
today.
Degrees. It's 50. No, it's 40-some back in Wisconsin.
Yeah.
I'm loving the 70s.
Yeah, it's beautiful. Make a vacation out of it. Listen, I'm not going to lie. Not every person in this event is going to catch a sailfish, okay? That's just the way it is. But we make it so that everyone can have a good time. And how can you not have a good time in this atmosphere? And not only that, you're meeting and greeting with some of the best offshore kayak fishermen in the country.
Now,
I mean, think about just what you can learn from them.
Now, I mean, we've learned a lot already just between yesterday and then. If I remember right, when I heard you talking about this on your podcast, what is it called again?
Kayak Fishing Raw.
Kayak Fishing Raw is their podcast. And I heard you talking on there that this is elite anglers, right? The elite anglers come and fish this. So if you want to join the elite crew and learn from the elite anglers, you see all the kayaks over here behind us. There's a little bit more behind you yet that you can learn from all these anglers and have a good time enjoying it. Hey, Joe, I'll let you get back to work.
Yeah, man.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.
Spencer Jones with The Yak Angler with Joe Hector. Come fish this series next year. Have fun. Bring your family. Spencer Jones from Pompano Beach. We'll catch you later.
And guys, also, find us on Kayak Fishing Raw. Listen to our podcast. We give a lot of information on that. You could learn a lot from that. We joke around a lot, I'm not going to lie, and we're obsessed with finding Bigfoot. That's just who we are. But you can learn a lot with the podcast and enjoy it. Bigfoot Jay and myself, we've been doing this now. I think we're on our 26th episode. So we're getting over 1,000 listeners per episode. So you can find us on Instagram, hashtag kayakfishingraw, or you can find me on Instagram at Extreme Kayak Fishing.
And this is extremekayakfishing.com.
.com.
All right. Thank you so much. Have a good day, folks. Thanks for joining us again. Thanks, bud.
See you guys.